Okay, hey guys. Right now we're like, so like the dance and the Joji vlogs this week, it hasn't come out because there was a corruption thing with the file. So, right now I'm going to Bates Motel, the haunted place, and I'll see if I can like record some of it. And you know, Joji vlogs will be up this week. I'm just trying something new with like posting a week long video for it. So I'm sorry about that. I know y'all missing Joji. I know you're all missing Joji vlogs, but yeah, last episode pretty much sucked because, like, a lot of people weren't in it, but I had that Instagram post, so, you know, if you weren't in it, you were on that, and, you know, let's cut right to it. Okay, so we're here at, Bates Motel, and, I'll just get to the chase, like, one with the two line. So we're at the ticket booth, and that's the whole line, all the way down there to the, three attractions that we're going with. Alright, so that's a scare cam that's like going on right now. And these are the attractions that we're going. And that's like the gift shop and exit. These are the attractions we're going to. This is the line for the first one. I don't know which one it is. I think the barn or hayride, but you know, we'll see on it because I think I can record for some of it. This dude is legit. Oh, and like, you know, so old. Just some people, and then there's another line to the haunted hayride, and then there's some weird thing right there. But you know, the bus from Call of Duty Black Ops 2, but in an hour stop.
Smoking.
Should have happened. Like with fire.
Two at a time.
And we're about to get on the high ride, so you know. Fire. So judging by the rules, it says I can record, so you know, I'm gonna be recording the hayride. So you know, be right in this.
Those who order things are allowed on the hayride. Anyone caught damaging props or striking actors will be immediately escorted off the property. This is a high action haunted attraction. All machines and storm lights are in.
Let's see here.
at SIBO camp.
Stop playing with your food!
There's something for my night here.
Stay away from the moonshine, Max, because they're mean and crazy and they're not Max
City folks. What y'all City folks doing on my leg?
School shooter.
Oh, prefer when to hear a butt talk, I'd fart.
This will be the end of part one, and part two will be probably up by the time you see this one.